Sanduk festival. Ganesh Chaturthi is one of the most celebrated festivals of Hindu religion. Ganesh Chaturthi is celebrated in the joy of the birth of Parvati, Lord Shri Ganesha. Lord Shri Ganesha take away all our pains and give us happiness. Therefore, we call him Vignaharta. It is not one day celebrating festival. Instead, it's for 11 days consecutively. Celebrations start on Chaturthi and ends on 11th day, that is Anand Chaturdashi. On Ganesh Chaturthi, people bring Ganpati home and worship for blessings. On 11th day, Ganpati Visarjana day, people do Visarjan with the chanting of Ganpati Bappa Moriya. May Ganpati Bappa take this pandemic away.